On this vote, the yeas are 240 and the nays are 190. The bill has passed without objection. The motion to reconsider is laid on the table.